We're here at this commercial building in Tinton Falls, New Jersey for a follow-up inspection for German cockroaches. And here in one of our monitoring devices, we found a German cockroach with its nymphs and its egg casing. The nymphs actually emerged from the egg casing and were caught in the monitoring device that we placed behind the sink in the trash room. We're going to dispose of all the infested monitoring devices, replace them with new ones, and retreat the area with a residual application that'll exterminate the cockroaches. We're going to return for a few more follow-up visits to monitor the infestation and apply any additional treatments if needed.